We were inspected a 1976 Jensen Interceptor 3. This car was originally white. It has been resprayed into black. Paint could have been a little better had they didn't take the time to take the seals out or any of the rubbers. Down here looks like they've done some touch up. Spray right over this, all is one piece. This orange peel here that hasn't been buffed out correctly. It's like way down in here. Tires and wheels are good. Car looks like it's all original, just has a big thick black respray done to it. It does have some cracks in the taillights just with the age. Sunroof, power windows, power locks. You see some of that respray problem right here. It's got some runs in it. I mean, they just really could have done a better job at that. Paint on the hood around the louvers here is real thick. You see it has cracked there. Some of that. Pull some of this back and you can see it's where they didn't clean this off whatsoever. They sprayed right over it. I'm not going to open that sunroof. I'm not for sure what the condition is going to be when I open it up, so we are going to leave that alone. You got the drip rails here. They're not in too bad a condition. There's some cracking in it, but all that is just the seam sealer. Rubbers around the windows are all dried out. This is probably an issue. This is a plastic bag that appears to be holding that mirror in place. Doors open and close nicely. It does show some age on the door panels, but they are original. Seats look pretty decent. Nice thick steering wheel on it. The laminate dashboard's peeling off. You can see it's also cracked here and there as well. You see several of the cracks here. Instrument panel, power windows, little light right here, glove box door. The fan does work for the car. Car fires right up, that's nice. The fan does work. AC didn't get very cold at all. But it does blow. Does come on, however, it doesn't have an antenna. The antenna is broken on the outside. Power windows do work. Well, it did work. This one works. Maybe this door needs to be closed for something. Alright, well, the driver's side window won't go up. There's quite a few little quirks with this car that need to be taken care of. Kind of does seem to be like a good project car. I'm going to go ahead and shut it down. That way we don't run it out of fuel. It doesn't have much. It's got a nice sound to it. RPMs respond nicely. The odometer says 57,023 miles.